can tell you, Louise, one of the reasons why they're doing a lot of bullshit that isn't necessary. It's because some people are struggling more at school. They need to do something to make them pay more attention.
But that isn't my problem. They can go to another school.
Yeah, and you could separate it and have a school for Pepegas and one for the five heads. But listen to me. That would... In our society, they want everyone to be equal. The ones who are better than others, they don't want to encourage them to be even better. They want to keep them down and push the others up. That's just life. This is the Norwegian